Today, the fundraiser started at 11 a.m., and all proceeds are going towards the employees of Bethany Village that work to keep residents healthy during the COVID-19 pandemic.
We hadn't heard anything benefiting Bethany, so we thought we would help out the residents and give back to the community. Right now, we have cars all the way down the road holding up, so we had a lot of pre-orders. So we had a lot of orders coming in and then a lot of drive-ups.